How's it going?
That man.
It depends on if you're gonna play Gazlow or not.
I'm not gonna play Gazlow. be assured that's not gonna happen ever again, probably.
Is he free?
I got him in a bundle I bought forever ago, but
he's
pretty bad.
Always want to try him.
He's kind of weird. All right, so Syl and Illidan.
You gotta play something with pointy ears.
How about there pointy horns?
So horny.
What is that on his back?
The hammer or something, isn't it?
Riding around all day in my car with my dog Dinky D and my mechanic Chum Bucket.
You are just speaking gibberish right now. So that game's pretty good?
It's pretty fun so far. Like, it's... I'm waiting to see if it's repetitive or not, but it's one of those things where there's like a bunch of camps that you have to clear and then your allies move into the camps and shit like that.
Okay.
So there's a bunch of different forts and stuff you have to go conquer for the most part.
Folk.
Spider Queen.
Metal Gear's fun as hell, dude.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah.
I'm gonna buy it as soon as I get tired of Diablo.
It's like, you have all these missions and stuff, and that's kind of non-linear. Like, the old one's very linear, but each mission is kind of like its own little game, you know? Like, they're pretty in-depth.
It's pretty sweet. Why aren't you streaming it so I can watch you?
I did stream it earlier for a little bit on YouTube. Kill it quickly.
If you wish to reap its reward. So how do I play this guy?
Congratulations. Is this your first Illidan?
The treasure
golem's gold is yours. Alright. You don't... So, two tips. One, you never want to engage. You always want to pick up on somebody else that's already engaged. And... You only use your abilities Q and W to move in and or out of combat.
What would you recommend as far as building him?
They don't really do a whole lot of damage. I would spec him defensively, because the longer you stay alive, the better. I would take E as the first one, the first talent. The evasion grants the shield. And, yeah, auto-attacking is the only way you survive, because, you know, you get hit points back from it.
Pretty significant amount back too.
Yeah.
I just came out of nowhere.
Oh my god. Okay.
Yeah, it was
bait.
Yep.
Point me at him. We'll let that one slide, man. Don't you worry about that one.
They're pushing down here pretty hard. Careful, Zeratul's near somewhere still.
God, everybody's just dying.
God, I hate that. My stun always hits a random creep that I can't see in between his big body and the ground.
Well, get shit on Illidan. entirely sure what he thought he was going to do there.
Alright, I'm going to stand back here for a second and get some health back.
Good lord. This guy's so beefy.
Yeah, man, you got no health. That's Illidan.
Oh, he doesn't use mana. I just noticed.
Yep. Yeah, we're probably not going to be able to kill him at all.
Nah, I wouldn't worry too much about it. This Therildon's just horrible.
Let's get him. At least I won't get shown up.
Yeah. I mean, you have to work pretty hard to be worse than this guy.
It's a full-time job.
Oh, now they got two people up here.
Why aren't our towers doing anything?
Out of ammo.
Uh-oh, I might be dead. Oh yeah, I'm dead.
Maybe and oh yes. Zero tools here now.
Oh my god, what the fuck is that?
Zeratul followed you up, so be careful.
I don't even see how, dude. I turned an 11.
Well, we've had a hard time down here. So I haven't even got to turn in yet.
Well, I can come down there and help out.
It's just frickin' Skeleton Lord Abathur, or whatever his name is.
God damn. I keep running through the mines or whatever in the vents. It's wrecking me. Hey, Greg.
Oh no, get my gems.
I'm in trouble. Got your gems. All five of them or whatever you had.
Wasn't a lot, but... We're getting wrecked. Somehow.
Because I can't do anything to this Leoric.
I know. Yeah.
Got him. You possess a
certain talent. Good deal. At least we got that guy. Just screw the orc, man. We can't take him together, Mav, so. No sense in going down there and dying to him.
Is it Abathur that's putting the mines in?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's Abathur.
You're fucking annoying.
Oh my god. Get my gems. No, you can't. Illidan jumped on me. With his ult.
Was it the hoppy ult?
Yeah, the diving thing or whatever.
The hunt. Yeah, that's funny.
Really, nothing I can do about that. Actually, I would have got away, but Leoric ran right where I was. I guess if I'm with that, I'm gonna push the bottom out.
Illidan, so.
Keep him up there.
We did a pretty good job up here. Fairly good, anyway. Let's crack some skulls. Let's get on.
There's a monstrosity pushing the bottom.
There's Illidan.
Yep, I can't kick.
I don't know. We'll see. No, I need some help. I can't tank it.
Well, we all got jumped. By the their team or whatever in the middle.
I won't let him live through that. Ooh. Getting wrecked.
God, how much slower can I be? Wow, that was... I did pretty worthless there. Mav, I'll get him stunned. Oh well.
Oh.
Or he'll ult us.
Let's get on. That's fine.
As long as our false dodge didn't die right there.
We did it.
We did it, boys. We did it. Nah, I'm gonna go kill that monstrosity. Yeah, our bottom spider doing work. Oh, missed. Gotta get out. Or at least back up.
Oh my god, why am I stuck? Fucking Leoric, man.
He's pretty good.
I don't understand how he just doesn't take any damage.
Well, if he latches that thing, that Wraith Fist onto you, he just drains your health and gets back double what he drains. So.
That's ridiculous.
And he can get a health steal.
What are they doing?
Killing me right now.
I'll let him.
I won't. Resisting change.
I didn't realize all of our team was back on the map. Last time I looked, you were pushed up. We're about to be 20.
I'm gonna need some help on this camp, please. Well, I mean, I guess I don't have to have help.
They're gonna take the boss. Come in, I'll make him vulnerable.
I does.
What the fuck? I'm just melting.
Oh my god, dude.
Damn, that tank almost died.
He has 45 things.
Why didn't they arc a stone and kill that guy?
Good question.
Not doing too good, boys.
We turned around for a minute there. And it's not over for sure. We just gotta take a good fight. I mean, we survived their boss push, so that's fine. Just defend mid, because it looks like that's where they're coming.
I'm coming through. Kill a van at the bottom. And I'll come in. The
spiders shall aid your foes. Well, that sucks.
Oh my god. Fucking wrecking me.
Yeah, Illidan's not meant to get hit very much. Alright, we need to kill that tank. I see him baiting for us around here. Oh no. A tank.
I just die as soon as I go in. It's ridiculous. I don't understand what I'm supposed to do against time.
Well, like, basically, like, in this situation, you would jump in on that tank, kill it, and then get the hell out of there and run away. Like, you don't ever want to be fighting.
No way!
Right here.
We are.
Just can't kill anybody.
All right, well. I'm terrible at that character.
So, our Leoric just got melted, and their Leoric was impossible to kill. What's the difference?
Let me look at the talent specs. Let's see. Let's see. Yeah, so our guy's 13 and 16 level talent was garbage.
They did the same thing. The other guy did the same thing.
No, not at 13.
Oh, it just has the same...
Same icon, yeah.
Icon, yeah.
But the Paralyzing Rage 7... and 4 was the reason why their guy couldn't die. Talent 4. Because he does that swing and it basically heals him to full because all the minions die around him.
It's Ultra Nova.
He can be pretty good.
Two more games on an assassin.
It's my last game I have to play as a specialist. I can't really win games unless I'm playing an assassin.
Would you guys rather me play a tank or a damage?
You're good on Meriden, but it's up to you.
Yeah, I mean, I'm fine playing him. I just... Ready for action!
Master level Sylvanas looks pretty cool.
Oh yeah.
I leave this general chat.
I think it's in the options of the game.
Auto join channels.
Yeah.
I don't know about Sylvanas. She doesn't do enough damage for me.
I like her. She's pretty good, actually. Like, if you... How did you spec her, dude?
I... Something with the Q. I don't remember, actually. Let me look.
The second talent you take is in Venom. That increases a little bit of damage for her.
Yeah, I might change my level 4 talent this time. I can't remember what I took last time.
Yes, I did the one that, I think it's the triple damage to minions, and then the one that shoots an arrow every time you have too many charges or whatever. That's pretty good. The healing one from the knife, the vulnerability one from the knife, and then the one where your Q hits two targets instead of one. I think that's how I did it. But we played a game last night with three specialists and just pushed the shit out of their lanes. It was pretty fun. Right, Greg?
Indeed. Indeed.
The battle begins in 10 seconds.
What is Asmo doing? Go bottom, you dumbass. Five, I mean, four, you awesome teammate, three, player. Two, one. You definitely high contribution guy. Are they gonna turn the tide for us? I see you, Falstad.
Didn't see you.
If he comes this way, gonna get wrecked.
Oh god. Well, I got the stitches up here pulling me.
Yeah, one thing, if you engage on somebody, make sure that minions are dying around you, Jake, because you'll get a lot more charges.
I gotta let him pull, push a little bit.
The fuck did she see me?
I need some...
Oh my god, really? Alright, get this XP. I'll be back.
Aw, piss.
Oh! That! Alright, should be alright. You wanna go kill people somewhere? We won't be able to kill anybody here.
No. Maybe Jaina, but... not quite yet.
Nice.
Should have murdered that minion.
Fucking sniped the hell out of that minion.
Choose a talent.
Gotta go back for mana. I'm gonna hang middle for a bit.
Gather tribute and earn my favor.
Come into the tribute.
There's two still up here, so you guys should be able to get it. They're coming down, actually. Their stitch is going now.
Three mid. Stitches is coming back up now. He's on the vision.
Talent? Ah, that seems generous. Who shall carry my favor?
Tribute.
That had been them.
Well, they got us pretty bad down here. Met the tribute, so.
Did they get it already?
Yep.
Yeah, they got it. Probably not worth getting the kill up top.
three metal again.
You had best hurry.
Point me at him.
Baited.
I so enjoy watching you
missed my Q twice in a row. It's kind of shitty. You feel so worthless as Mirrodin when you miss your Q.
I don't know why that guy is, like, behind the key.
Damn it. Watch out, Jake. Stitch is behind you.
Fuck. Oh my goodness.
God.
I hate how slow her E travels.
I can't do anything here. I got a B for mana. They're gonna take top.
It's not really. It's hard to even use it as an escape unless you go over something. It just doesn't take you fast enough.
That's more like it. Your fort has been destroyed. I believe some tribute is in order.
Bitch.
I was trying to E past them to get her, and I let it go too far, and then I just walked into their team.
The best.
I mean, it was kind of a suicide mission anyway, but I would have got the kill.
Try to kill Falstaff back here.
He's getting the thing.
Yeah.
Get him! Oh!
Stitches is coming.
Oh god, they're mad. Oh god, they're mad.
Oh, he whiffed.
Keep running. They're going hard for you.
No, man.
I don't know how much more I can, like, defend you running away.
I helped, guys.
You did it, dude. It was all you.
Oh, fuck. The fucking luck, man. He was trying to use his hammer on you, Jake, and I was in the way.
I'll take it. I got the thing for that though.
Nice.
Oh, false dive behind. Oh no.
That was pretty fun, dude.
She can be, yeah.
Especially when there's somebody as squishy as Jaina and false dive on their team.
They'll surely miss that. Well done.
Help me out here, Meth.
Hero.
You're doing it, dude. That guy tanked some shit.
Why was he trying to help?
No, that's our Asmodan.
Oh. Until someone wins my favor once more. Let's
do this. Coming.
Bitch in her ice block.
I'm gonna envenom her when she comes out.
We just clean him up all the way in.
Is it off?
Oh.
God.
I think it's some work here.
Nice work, kid. Go up and get Zag, please. Alright, let's get stitches right here.
Thank you, Hardy.
That's all I got. We did it, Greg.
We did the
greatest.
We heard the best. It took long enough, did it? False thoughts, Inc. Watch out.
I already went back.
Okay. I'm here with you, man.
I had some low health.
Jane is here too, so be careful.
I'm just gonna lose it again. Point me
at him. I'm in the middle, Greg.
I think they're doing that pass.
Look, check it out, dude. You're so invisible.
You really are. Carefully, that's a damn disaster over there.
I don't have my ult.
And they all ran, but that doesn't matter because.
Oh my god. It's your vulnerability. I hit that guy for 1,000.
Nice.
We gotta get this ball.
I need to get the boss.
Oh shit.
Get it, Greg. I'm just gonna let Greg do it.
I got it, man. I'm on this guy. Oh god, we got cursed during that. Already. God, where's the rest of our team at? What are they doing even?
Did he use Jimmy there? Blade is so-called
hero. So-called hero.
Just chasing people.
Yeah. Go mid. He'll just fly over somewhere else. Oh, there's Zag up there overreaching. Surround that bitch. She's never gonna get out of here alive.
She might.
Nah. I don't know what she's thinking. Fucking high.
Also, I was doing the same freaking thing. I don't know if I can kill him, though.
Like, seriously, look, she's in here back past the. What?
Mm. You almost did it.
Yeah, she almost had it. Kill that little bitch, false man. This is over. I hope you made the most of it.
Oh my god, what was that? At least he didn't kill me.
Bitch. Have you done this before? Wow, Wait, what?
I'm coming through.
Look at this camp. I know, just get this camp. Yeah, we'll get boss, okay, fine. There's Falstad. Oh, they're gonna go top again.
What
did they do? The Zagasmo push.
Good play.
Okay.
Well, that was obviously my bad. What are they doing? They're like, it's totally worth it to go in there and get that fort.
Yes.
I don't. I mean, who I guess. Can gather this one?
Let's get that tribute. I'm coming
all that Falstad took the shitty ass ult. Wow. Let's get their camp here. Since we got the tribute.
Do it. We can take it quick.
Yeah. Okay, Rainer, there's nothing there, bro.
Wow, I thought you guys were coming with me.
Well, I thought we were in and out, man. Still in that camp. Like
I mean, it was just Falstad and Jaina.
I didn't even see them, honestly.
Oh.
Because Rainer was busy pinging the map 100 times about something that didn't exist.
Alright, well, here's what you do, is you just ignore that, Rainer.
Yeah.
Get him!
That tribute.
I believe that keep was yours.
Oh, are they in our base again, doing that same thing?
Alright, well.
I mean, they're dead. They die for like a minute, so once we kill them, let's just push hard.
Well, they're gonna get this tribute. I think.
No, they're not. Your enemy has destroyed it. Okay. Rainer's got this, dude.
Good.
Jimmy Rainer.
I'll let him get it then.
I'd love to come help, but I'm just gonna take this instead.
Yeah, do that.
Oh! In the butt? Hell
yeah! False thought.
So we need to push. We need to push something.
Ah,
right?
Jumped.
Oh my god, he jumped through. What? We jumped past each other.
Yeah, what a doucher.
Alright, push the middle.
Getting this bottom real quick. It's a lot of minions here.
There's three of them dead, so. Wow. Well, I didn't expect that, my bad.
Oh my god.
Run, Matt! You're dead. Alright, so just be ready for the Azmodan. Zagara push. Actually, we might have just lost right there.
Yeah. So my hand's gonna die.
I Am I the only one left alive? Yes, I am.
Yeah, and they're getting their boss.
Great.
You get that tribute.
I'll try.
Now they're going for
Stitches
it.
Stitches is going to be there.
Yeah, now they are.
I'll just grab this camp now.
They're going to get the boss. I'm going to clear the bottom. Come get our boss.
Well, I gotta defend up here with their boss first. We don't have a fort or anything on the north
side.
Oh,
okay. Let's crack
some skulls. And they've got like 5 catapults coming.
Okay.
Oh, and they're gonna get our boss now. Oh well, we can defend it.
I hope you can hurry.
I just fucking wrecked them with that ult.
Get that boss. Shit.
Should be alright. I only have one person alive.
The boss is back for the
Ranger. Yeah, Ranger's got it. He should.
Oh my god. False.
Oh my god!
He deserved that, I guess. Let's play again sometime.
That's a pretty annoying game.
Yeah. I like Nova. It's pretty good.
I'm not a good Sylvanas, I don't think.
Good thing I have this win 3 games daily quest, so.
We'll get that in a couple weeks.
Yeah.
Hello.
What's up?
Not much. Did you guys see my message about the Easter egg I found?
No.
Duck,
I was just wait. I was waiting on the main menu with Kaz. You know, this big picture there. And I was just talking to Brandy, and I started just clicking around randomly, and there's a spot you can click to launch a Duck Hunt game.
Nice.
Yeah. Because you'll find it if you look for it. It's pretty interesting. I mean, it's very small, but...
Oh, I found it too. Oh my god, the... Goblin's the dog?
Yeah.
Where did I click?
I don't know why I always call him Kaz, but Karazim, same thing. Assassin. What could have gone wrong in that last game?
I was playing Mirrodin.
I suck at Sylvanas.
Should have just assassined him.
Hey, you're one to talk, auto-select. The fuck is that?
I don't know. I couldn't make up my mind like usual, and so I figured I'll just do auto select. Did you just pick up Jaina?
No, I've had her.
No.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's what I'm talking about.
The Diablos.
You guys are playing assassins, though? Switch it up.
One of these times we should try a group that contains Falstad, Brightwing, ETC, and Illidan, just because all of them can in some way warp on the map, you know? It might be interesting to see how that could play out, where you like all just warp and pounce on somebody just like once a minute or however long, you know, ultimate cooldowns are.
I'm down. I like ETC.
What is Brightwing's ultimate?
You have the option of either Blink Heal, which is on a 10-second timer, which is what most people get, or you have this gust that will push every... It like does two bursts of gusts around you that'll push people away and damage them a little bit. Which sucks.
Yeah.
Well, it's not that bad if you... Like, the strategy for that one would be blink into like a warrior that's gone just deep, like one player deep, one enemy player deep, so you blink to him, then gust, which would push the one player back into the team to kind of just chew up. But the blink heal is way too useful.
Yeah.
But his Brightwing Z is what transports him to another player.
Yeah.
Oh no, I thought this was out of the rotation.
Just back in this week.
Tons of bitches.
Would have been a good map to have Sylvanas on.
I'm not good at her.
Just gotta hold down Q.
I try to play too aggressive, I think.
Yeah, she's so squishy.
Yeah, she's very squishy. Get
ready for combat. Oh, you got Abathur.
Oh god. Let's get going. Slug life. Have you ever seen that, Jake? Or Mav? I sent it to Greg. Somebody does this YouTube thing. It's like slug life. And he's got like, he'll do these silly videos and replays where he like bitch slaps somebody or whatever.
With Abathur.
Yeah, it's funny.
5, 4, 3, 2. I like how you're pink.
I was about to say, nobody going down here with me at all?
I'm basically up here by myself.
Oh, that's right, we have Abathur and Nova. Just the worst. Just because they're roamers. Dude, be good in the mines, though.
Turkey. Oops, shouldn't walk into that.
Oh, they have a Nova too.
Sounds good.
Oh my god. we got all day sustain Mirrodin or Malfurion down here.
Oh. Hello, Nova.
Got you.
I expect that to happen.
Nova's down here now.
Killing me, Jake.
Dude, they might need to be on somebody else. I can't do anything because of their range.
Oh my god. Did you guys go in the mines?
I did.
Yep.
Okay. We can't get in. Down here at the bottom. I'm coming in as soon as I can. I've got a good feeling about this. If you're sure.
Ah.
Oh boy.
I guess none of our team was in the mines at all?
Yeah, we were. I died down at the bottom.
I'll take care of it. I don't know how the fuck these people see me so easily.
How is our Tassadar still down here? God. Okay.
Alright, well, whatever. I'm done trying to fight people, I guess.
Diablo's rough until 7, I think.
Yeah.
I mean, we're just not doing any damage to them.
Oh, you'll never do anything.
I was tanking for a while.
Yeah, just follow the patented Greg build and you'll get better at level 7 plus.
No, I played Diablo before, and I...
Oh, okay. Yeah, so you're fine.
Yeah, we need to change up the lanes or something, like, I don't know.
Uh-oh. There you go. Choose a talent. I've got a good feeling about this.
Sounds interesting. columns have been defeated. Nova just fucking melts me every time I am anywhere.
Just turn around to get Lily. I'm
trying. We got rooted. Look out.
A scrap fade.
Oh my god, every time you hit that thing, it stops me from mounting, Brian.
Really? No. Had to be something else.
Nope. That's you, boo.
Oh, thanks.
Stopping me.
Time is of the essence. Sound right.
Sounds good. Oh god. That's not good. Bunch of them hiding in the bushes. On the way. Sounds interesting. Somebody needs to soak bottom.
I can go. If you guys want to hold top.
I'll go back bottom.
No, we need you up here, Brian. No, we're not Brian. Greg.
Okay. I'll go back.
I need your damages.
Alright.
Well, they're just gonna knock this down anyway.
Choose a talent. Nuh-uh. Coming with the passion.
We're just not killing anything at all.
Yeah.
Yeah, we have like 0 hero damage on the two. And they have Rainer. Let's hurry. Our allies need us.
I think the problem is, Jake, that you keep dismounting because you kill that little pony with Diablo.
Yeah.
I mean,
I don't know how that. It keeps picking me up. I mean, you would think it would just be like, no.
Just like, no, we ain't doing that. God, they got everything already.
Yeah.
Well, let's just fucking. Oh, Nova's on me. Game over.
I got her. Well, never mind. I got rooted.
You're so tiny. Actually, like a cute Diablo when he gets shrink rayed.
Hey, I got the Nova.
Good.
I helped.
I did some slamming around.
I'm dead.
Yeah, you're dead.
Alright, well, I'm pretty sure this one's over.
Yeah. It is. Let's just all just push top. That's it. Don't even stop the golem at the bottom. Rise again, my golems, and unleash your boundless anger. Fort destroyed.
Sounds don't think your plan's gonna work, Greg.
Well, it's just me and you, so no.
No, I'm here too.
Oh yeah, sorry, Abathur.
Well, I mean, sorry, I mean I'm AFK.
A weak golem. Gather more skulls, heroes. Sounds good.
I'm coming, Silent Knight. For now. He did it.
Got his egg. Fuck yeah. No, don't kill it, Jake. Oh no.
Too late, dude. Silent Knight's on it.
Oh, Silent Knight? Holy Knight?
Sorry, Silent Knit. He just got killed by it.
He also died by the root, so it's pretty good. Alright, now we can just let it go.
Alright, just let it go.
Yeah.
Let's go kill somebody. Let's go, Mav.
Let's do it. God, this is really the worst game ever. Murky went back to put his egg up, so...
I blame Brian.
I know. Abathur has destroyed a fort.
Oops. Where are they? Oh, they're there. They're all hiding in the middle of all that stuff!
Yeah, so much red shit on them.
Let's get Nova's up here.
Is he here?
She went in with them. Everybody's all their whole team is staying together, which is something we can't ever do, so
it's sad because we are all four on TeamSpeak, or you know, also. I was telling quite the story to our friend Silent Knit.
I got tranked after that. Well, they do have Lili. They have Lili and Malfurion, so, like, what
Watch
are we
this.
Gonna do?
Boom!
Is that a manor mule? Somebody just dropped on?
That was me.
Fucking manor mule.
Yeah. That was to show them. I'll clean up their attitude.
I got this.
We did it. We're the best!
Out, guys, I got this. I got this.
Don't hit me off my horse! No! That does no damage, what?
It really doesn't.
You hit Lili dead on.
Three games are out of the way with an assassin. Shall we try again?
Please let me play an assassin.
See, how'd I do? Oh man, I had zero deaths. I don't know what you guys were doing.
Yeah, imagine that.
I think a shitload of damage. Most of that resulted in deaths.
Yeah, we're gonna win now.
Yeah, let's win.
Mav and Malfurion, we're in good shape. I don't get Abathur again.
Just pick somebody, Brian. Don't be that guy.
Come on. Where's your sense of try hard? Yeah, at least we have a scapegoat here.
If we lose, it's Brian's fault for going auto-select?
Yes.
Okay.
As long as we all agree. It takes forever to hit level 10 with a fucking champion, by the way.
Right? Yeah.
Without stim packs, even with stim packs, really.
Hit 15 with Brightwing, that took forever.
I have 35 games as Rainer, and I'm not even close. That's 35 games won, I think. No, that's 35 games played.
I think I've got three. I've got Anub, Rhaegar, and Illidan all at 9.5.
Do you have to hit level 10 and spend 10,000 gold?
Yeah.
That's garbage.
Yeah.
That's why you don't see many people rocking the Master Skins.
Most of them don't seem that good to me, either. Like, the ones you buy are way better, which I'm sure is potential.
Furion is pretty garbage.
Rainer's is garbage.
I like emo Malfurion.
But this $5 one, Stars and Stripes Rainer, that's where it's at.
America.
So, I've played every hero in this game except for Zeratul, Thrall, Vikings, Stitches, Murky, and the Monk. Never played
Thrall
any of
and
them.
Thrall and Zeratul are very fun.
You play the Monk? He's pretty fun.
Zeratul's awesome.
Yeah.
But, Brian, I saw you play in a minute. Hey, you did pretty good. I didn't really see you playing. I saw you from Greg's point of view, so.
Ah.
I saw you hopping in and doing stuff.
I've gotten better with them. I've played them quite a bit lately. I only pick them on certain maps or if other teams have, like, they're sniper heavy. Like, they'll have the Jaina Kael'thas combo. I'll get them then sometimes.
He's my favorite champion, so. Messing with
him. Yeah, you're really good with them.
But we gotta win a game, so I'm playing Rainer.
Okay. Wait, who am I playing? Did anybody see?
Yeah, you're playing auto select.
Auto select.
Oh, it doesn't show once it loads?
Nope.
No.
The surprise is prolonged. I'm playing the dragon. Yes.
That'd be awesome.
Cool if it loaded me in as the dragon.
Right.
Like Mog. I'd just be like, oh yeah.
Or it's just a chance if you have auto select.
Yeah.
You are Zagara.
Oh L-O-L. Boy, they've put a...
Oh, well, they knew we were trying hard. No
it's like, even with auto-select, you still got the guy you would have picked anyway.
Yeah. Battle commencing. Are we all going middle? 10 seconds.
I'm going with Jaina.
Help on the bottom.
Sweet cakes.
You're Zagara, man. Let me go. You're lane pushing specialist, right?
It's true.
When the shrine spawns, I'll come down there.
Yep.
I only come down there if it's just coded in creep.
I'm lagging.
Oh,
a bit.
That's a specialty. Right on.
She juked it.
Yes, she did.
Fucking. Oh!
Wanted the shit out of this bitch. She's pretty confident. It's great.
I know she really is. I don't know why, but. The ancient shrines
awaken. Control them. Yeah, on my team. Let loose the dragon knight. Lily and Oak here.
All right, going down to help Brian with the temple.
Uh oh.
On top.
Oh, this guy just comes in hard. That's more like it. Hardest ever. Oh, we got a Savala. Activate the shrines and the dragon's power is yours. Bitches, get off my boy. I'm coming through. Any more than heals?
Way back, Greg.
Oh, no.
You got any more than heals? There it is.
Someone's long cooldown.
You guys popping me up all over the place. My god, this blind is so annoying.
Alright, Greg, if you want to go up middle, I got it.
Sure. Alright, do it.
Call for help if I need it, though.
Alright.
I'm out of mana, Jake, so...
Fine.
I'm just looking scary.
It's like Jaina and Uther that was down there both came up here. I'm not going to be able to get this with her right here.
Yeah.
I'm gonna lose bottom, by the way.
Try. She's about to blizzard us. I got no mana.
I killed Paul.
Alright, can you get it back, Brian?
Nope.
Coming.
Almost had it. Oh wait, I'm gonna get it by myself.
Okay. Grab that shit, somebody.
Oh, Jaina got it.
It's fine with me.
Uther came down here hard like he was gonna take this shit.
Yeah, Uther's balls, man. He's ballsy.
Hey, Brian, I gotta go back. For mana, so...
Alright, I'll hold it down if you want to come back, and then I'll recharge.
Yep.
What's this deal with double support so far today? Got the meta? 5 natties?
Going back, Brian. I'm here.
Come on, sweet cakes. Take some stuff.
There we go, I got rapid regeneration. Good to go now.
I got wrecked a little bit.
You're back, Craig.
Yeah, I'm seeing her. I'm just trying to get these towers down. Shit.
I'm gonna go get the siege camp. Camp with me.
Yeah. After that, I'm gonna rotate one up. Help out these crazy guys.
Oh, I think I'm dead, maybe? Nope. Big heals coming from the big guy.
We both copped out on that, Greg.
Oh no.
Give me your mana, and I'll be back.
Well, shit, I can't.
Wizard. Oh, you're good.
Magic, we're good. Kill the wizard.
After Vala.
Well done.
Say hello to your ancestors for me. Ow. Got her.
Nice shot.
Thank you. I tried hard on that. Tried real hard.
Power gathered. Thanks, man. In the shrines. Unleash the dragon's wrath.
Mav, kill that wall.
Coming up.
Just wanted the shit out of that wall.
Alright, they're gonna get this up here. Oh, never mind. We got Gregor.
I'm out. Rip.
Sick. Sick. Here we go.
So blinded.
Nice, we got 2 levels up on him.
Get out of here.
Greg's
boys.
Just going hard.
Just wanted to make sure we got this. That's all. So out of mana, so. One last stun.
Trying to Greg. Or Jake.
I'm good, dude.
There you go.
My E was up. I go hard when my E's up.
Alright.
As like, watch me stun you over and over.
Doing some work down here.
Got this dragon.
Should stay up here, Greg, or Jake.
Yep. I gotta come around the backside though.
Oh,
I don't wanna die.
Common courtesy.
Oh, they left.
Reach around. Yeah, they're coming to kill the guy. I'll stay up here, you go.
No, Jaina. Oh. It's too late.
Seriously? Don't you fucking do that, Jaina, you bitch. Or Vala. Just either one of those two. Look at how aggressive they are.
Yeah, it's not like she's doing anything to you.
Yeah, it's insane.
Uh-oh. What? Jig is up.
You good up there, Jake?
Oh, I'm fine, man. As long as they don't come up here.
Okay.
Well, I see three bottoms, so I think I'm okay.
As long as there's no enemies, I'm fine.
You good, Brian?
Well, I just mean, I see him way down there, so.
You good, Brian?
Yeah.
You good,
too? Oh, there's no enemies?
I cleared the area.
Oh. I got stunned with Uther. Let's crack some skulls.
What is their team doing? Oh, we gotta get out of here, Greg, I think.
As soon as they kill this. Alright. GTFO. Grab some camps.
The shrines are gathering power. The Dragon Knight calls. I like how I'm the only one that's running around without full mana. It's ridiculous. Let's get it on. Devish.
You guys should grab that camp right up there, if you can. But there's nobody there.
Hey, Mev, I got her.
Nice. Went hard.
The only way I know how to go. Up there. A new brack.
Jane is here.
Oh, she came hard.
You guys get that up top, you think?
Yeah, I can get it. I'll just go get it right now while Mev handles this.
Thank you.
The wave?
Got it, dude.
Moonfire all day.
Got it, Greg. Go.
Okay, I'm on it. Alright, going mid.
That was funny, Jake.
The fuck was that, Jake?
Shit, you got healed. I had it, Jake.
Oh. Alright, I can leave, I mean. Sorry. I don't mean to impose.
It's like you're carrying this game or something.
I just want to be a friend to you. Hey guys, you remember how bad last game was?
Yeah. Nope.
This one's not that way.
Alright, going down to the bot tunnel.
I've refused to leave my lane.
Pretty ballsy, Vala. Pretty ballsy. Got some water elemental on water elemental action.
It's pretty hard.
Yeah.
So, not gonna lie.
So squishy and watery. We're gonna need to fall back here. We got no,
okay.
We can't.
Hey guys, I did it.
I did it.
I broke the gate up here, Greg, so they can't hide behind anything.
Oh, good. Done, Lily. Stop it with your shit.
Oh,
save
that's
you, Rap.
Nice.
Wow, nice job, Mav. Jesus, dead for sure.
That's done. No. Me heals.
Alright, we're gonna have to get out of here too, it looks. Well, maybe not. Yeah, probably.
Uh oh.
Get out, Rip.
Got nothing.
Right. Everybody out.
Maybe you are. Well done. I'm getting kills.
Well, if they chase us, then that's their own fault.
Kill the wizard. Alright, I'm good to go. I can kill him again.
My health's back up, so.
Care, Jake.
Too many healers.
We can go get the temples and camps and all that shit. A solid choice. Let's do this.
Oh, Mav's headed. Oh, I thought you were gonna get the dragon. Get it, Matt.
Get it, Matt.
Doing it.
Do it.
Take it straight over here and get this camp.
Should I do that?
You really? Yeah? Why not?
Yeah.
Well, I'm going straight to the
thing. I think the camp's despawn once you take the dragon.
I don't think we can actually throw this game. I mean, I don't want to curse.
Oh, we can throw this game. Ryan's starting it right now.
Yeah.
Fuck out of here.
Murdered.
I'm coming, Brian.
Thanks.
I'm coming. I got him, Greg. I'm gonna all stun right. him. Oh!
Oh! Hit you.
What and what a move. Meanwhile, Mav taking the core.
Almost.
Even those juicy heals.
I say that qualifies as a try hard game.
I don't think we had to try very hard.
No. Just mean when we play what we're good at, we're actually good at this game.
It's amazing, right?
Yeah.
Put on a clinic up top.
Yeah, I put on a clinic on the bottom too, it's fun.
So since that happened...
Yeah.
Time to play.
Oh,
I'm just kidding.
Wait, are we doing our good guys?
I thought we were doing all healers.
What?
Oh no. Wait, hold on, there we go.
We're doing who we're good with? Oh.
My hatred is unending. We got this. Yeah, Illidan and Zerat. Should we all do that?
Oh, honestly. God.
Well, that's the theme.
These guys look so buff, man.
This guy. This guy's good. I'd be like, oh god.
This is gonna be a good match, I'm sure of it.
Greg, get ready to tell me what build to do.
Okay. I'll try.
Yeah, me too. Greg's like the build repository. It's amazing.
He's like my build API.
Yeah. Mine too. Greg's a man of talent because he'll be like, what is this random ass song and tell me all the lyrics and then he's good for that. Or what is this random build? And he'll just know them all.
I got a random ass memory. That's for sure.
That's what RAM stands for.
Random ass, yeah.
That'd be nice if the auto select actually, just to help, you know, since you're kind of throwing the dice, if it would give you a character that's well suited for that particular. Or give you a dragon, like 1,000.
This streaming software that I'm using is pretty damn good.
What are you using?
Forget the name of it. Let's see. It's
OBS.
XSplit.
Oh yeah, XSplit.
XSplit.
You had to pay for that, don't you?
Yes, I did. For some features, you can get the normal 720 streaming for free. But I wanted to
look at
1080 at
Open Broadcast System. This monk's like, what the fuck?
Well, we know we're not getting the monk. None of us. So.
Damn.
Sorry, Mav, you're not fisting anybody this game. Oh, I like this map, too.
Yeah, it's my favorite. So, why are you streaming, Greg? Do you have, like, any viewers?
I'm streaming, too.
No, I like to have records of fun stuff in case we do something cool.
Oh, I see. I can look at past streams.
Just in case.
But you know the games, they all record, too.
Yeah, but they don't auto-upload to YouTube. Like the game replays that record.
You have a second monitor, Brian?
No.
Oh,
you would
say put me up on that second monitor. And you can be playing two games at once.
I can see where you're at and not have to ask.
Who am I? Oh, Jaina. Alright, what's the build, Greg?
The first one is the Reach on the Frostbolt.
Winner's Reach, got it.
That's not the one I do.
Mirrodin is the attack speed debuff.
Attack speed debuff.
It's the bottom one. Mav, yours is
Mav.
Yours is the kills grant the globe more damage.
You gotta hit the Qs on the kill shot, dude.
Yep.
Alright, what's the next one, Greg, for me?
It's another thunderclap one where it strikes twice.
Thunderburn.
Uh huh. And I don't know what to pick as Zagara. The Banelings?
Oh, Brian knows the build for Zagara.
Yeah, 200%. Nobody has Zagara, do they?
I do.
Oh. I notice.
Yeah,
so,
Duncan.
What is it? Reconstitution or the Banelings?
Reconstitution. You want 200% life on creep.
Got it.
I'm a pro
at
this guy already.
It's really not fair because I've played Jaina before. Without question. Nova was up here.
aren't they good?
The next one for you, Greg, is the Venom Strike. It's like the first one that gives you range increase.
Okay.
What's my next one, Greg?
Your next one is with the Frost Shard pierces the two targets.
The top one. I like that.
I think it's the top
anything
one.
That says pierces. Can I penetrate?
Not this talent. But soon. As you say. God, she's fast
some mana.
This creep. Choose a talent.
Going back.
We get level 4.
What's the options? I think it's the minion one.
Demon warrior damage.
This Asmund has been queuing all my buildings up here on cooldown. Pretty annoying.
Oh, let's start giving it.
I think they gave up on the bottom line.
I got it. No problem.
Oh, the fisting. Fisting's up here with me.
This guy's pretty easy.
Yeah, you just basically you just want to stand there.
Greg, did you say that Mirrodin's was the penetrate up to two targets, or
yeah.
That was for Zeke?
His is, but only, I think it's the next level, I think it's 7. You want to do Thunderclap attacks twice, and then the next one is penetrate two targets.
So, basically between Jake and I, we can do double penetration.
Yeah.
That's what I heard.
I mean, pretty much.
That's what I'm telling everybody.
Save me.
The conquest begins.
Mav, hold this lane real quick.
Alright, what's my next one, Greg?
I think it's Frostbite.
Increases damage bonus?
Yes.
Yeah, that's what I was looking at.
Yep.
Sounds juicy.
Brian, what's mine?
You want the...
Rapid incubation?
Rapid incubation, yes. Okay. That thing is awesome. Use it like every time it's up if your mana is 80%.
Okay.
Mostly for mana.
Yep.
Uh-oh. That's three people up top.
Oh no! Coins in the middle. Get them.
Coins?
Fucking Nova. Gems.
Oh, gems.
Nobody's getting those.
Ugh. Bucks.
I'm coming to the middle, though. Coming to do some work in that fight.
True.
We were doing good. What the fuck happened? Do it, Mav. Get him with your laser.
My laser? Oh, shit.
They're coming. Actually, I'm gonna go top because they're pushing hard. Jesus Christ.
Lost all kinds of gems.
Oh no.
Oh no.
I saw
a Protoss.
I was
Matt, get those gems behind you.
I was slapping the creep tumor so I could rapid incubate.
Help.
Yeah, I'm coming. Here, just respawned.
Coming. Oh, come on. Of course they hit. Use the ult on me.
Oh god.
Oh my god.
I got body blocked by Asmodan.
I was sitting on my laser. This is an awesome idea, guys.
We're doing pretty good. And by that I mean not really. I'm gonna go top lane. See if I can soak some XP up there.
Yeah.
What?
Okay, I mawed three creeps accidentally. So that's good.
No, get out of there! Oh my god, I walked into it.
I'm dead.
Oh man.
I was reading what I was supposed to get for my skills.
That Nova.
Alright, so apparently this guy is like does siege damage?
Yeah, he's basically a siege tank.
What's my next one, Craig?
It's I'm trying to remember what level we're on.
Next is 13.
What is it
there's Burning Rage, Healing
yep,
Static,
Burning Rage,
Thunder
that's
Strike.
It.
Burning Rage?
Yep.
Oh, that guy's got a lot of gems.
The man issues with this bitch. Come on, man. I'm gonna save you.
Yeah, I hope so. Lasering him. No!
Laser fist. There is a talent where you can move while that's going on.
Oh, that'd be nice.
Yeah, I think it's either next level, maybe.
Oh my god, I keep walking into this guy's fucking use.
Get Vala.
Choose a talent.
What's next for me, Greg?
I think it's going to be...
Icy Veins, Ice Block, or Stormfront.
I think Stormfront is what I take.
I think Ice Block would be better.
Yeah, on this one, probably.
Oh, Brian.
Turning my 7 in. They got the boss.
Oh god, I got fisted. With a spiked glove on. Ooh. Ouch.
There's some mad lasering going on back here.
I should have ice blocked. Laser! Laser! Laser!
Laser on laser on laser.
Oh my god.
Hey, I don't think we're gonna win this one, guys.
Nope.
No.
Yeah, probably gonna win it.
Next one for you, Greg, is the you can hold 2 charges of Hunter Killer.
Oh, I did the Mutalis, sorry.
No, that's fine, but the next one after that, I mean.
Oh, okay.
Kill this tank.
Let's do it. I don't think he did.
Alright, let's kill that Asmodan then.
Really?
Nah. Yeah, they've all run away too much. Well, let's kill it, Vala.
I'm gonna bait her. Oh, she pissed out.
Oh, I'm dead.
I'm lasering her. Oh my god!
I'm running.
It didn't happen. Good bait, Jake.
Hey, Mav. You're the one with the hero damage, bro. Them lasers, too good.
I know.
Oh my god!
Yeah, alley-ooped.
Nah, no. No, it just came out and sniped me.
This is like point blank.
I was ready too, I was gonna ice block. You got it, Brian. I don't think you have it, Brian. You better avatar and then heal yourself.
Can't heal myself. Ooh, I'm gonna hide behind Mav.
I'm coming out.
We got this, guys. Don't give up now.
Never give up.
No! Get her, Greg.
Try.
I got her.
Avenge me.
Got her.
Got her.
Oh my god.
Worth.
Alright, I got Snow Crash, Northern Exposure. Oh wait. Oh wait, dude.
Oh, game over.
What happened?
Oh no, man, we were doing so good.
Oh, I hate Meridian.
It won't even let me type good game. I got 1G out and it was like, nah, you're not typing anymore.
So, oh, didn't Meridian's jump used to stun?
No. It's just, everybody jumps in and then immediately hits her thunderclap, so that's...
But Thunderclap doesn't stun. It just slows.
Oh, I meant whatever the other one's called.
You.
The Q. Yeah.
No matter what it's called.
Yeah.
Button.
Out of all the heroes that I have unlocked that could possibly play, he's on a... Meriden's on Free Week, and... Never played him. He's like level 2. I played him like the worst possible character I could have got.
He's actually I like really Meridian. Good, man.
Yeah, I know. Yeah. Everybody likes him. I'm not
great at I honestly don't think that I've died yet as if I played Meridian. I haven't died yet.
Really?
Yeah.
Because if you run away just for a minute, this is very anti your playstyle, Brian, but if you run away just for a minute, you start auto-healing. So.
Yeah. Like, for a lot. For, like, even at, like, level 1, it's, like, 60 a tick. Which is really significant.
Explain the part again where you have to, you're in battle, and, like, run away.
You have to be out of combat for 4 seconds.
You kind of have to judge it. Oh, God, it's the same guy, I bet.
Oh, God, he hates this night.
We should be like, yo, you again.
Try to do better this time. We did great.
Yeah. I don't know his name.
I don't know what say it was. Yeah.
I'm sure he'll say something.
He's like just solo queuing by himself, having a beer. He's like, God damn it. These randos again.
And they're so bad.
Oh, what do we got? What do we got?
Oh, ETC, another tank. Wow.
Oh, baby.
I got false thoughts.
Heat tank.
Alright, the map's got Zerk. Zag.
It's not the same guy, by the way.
Oh, it's not. No.
I got a cool skin, too. That's why you play rando.
Yeah.
The gates shall open in 10 seconds.
Anybody know the build for ETC, Greg?
I don't. I hate him.
I do. Say what he has.
Rolling like a stone, pwn shop guitar.
No, say what they do. I don't know what the abilities are called.
Increase range of power slide, reduce guitar solo.
That one. Range of power slide.
Ooh, turned up to 11.
God, this is garden terrors again. Jesus. Yeah, I almost had Joanna, but she's ridiculous.
I almost had her too, but then what's his face? Zeratul came in.
It's ridiculous. She had, I sniped her like specifically because she had like less than half of her health.
I don't have my Z, do I? Oh, I do. I'm out of here. All right, get this XP, Greg.
Okay.
I'll be back.
Somebody hold middle for a moment. I gotta go.
I had to go down bottom.
If Greg holds bottom, I'll go middle. Fall back, Greg. Or Brian. God, I keep mixing you up today. I don't know what the deal is.
I haven't been using E. Apparently it regenerates my health.
Yeah, E heal you.
Coming down that way, Greg.
I'm also.
Oh, I'm fucking dead. This team, god damn it. Why are they all down here?
They actually all are, even. What's his face?
I know, it doesn't make any sense.
Zeratul. Oh god, why would I hit that button?
I do that all the time.
Siege up.
Hey, at least we got Joe. Alright, Jake. Increase width and speed of power slide.
Rocks yes. Oh my god. That power slide is your shit. So what you want to do is power slide in behind him and then hit your W to knock him towards people. Power slide is the best though.
I got this,
Him.
Oh my god.
A fucking Zeratul.
Coming.
rooted by that motherfucker.
I did it.
I did it, boys. We did it.
Best tank ever. Fucking owl.
It's only really good for dismounting people.
What's her face coming to you, Brian?
Let's get the seeds, guys. Or these, this, whatever the fuck. Nothing to it. Come on. Oh fuck, they're here.
Zeratul's down here with me, so he won't be there with you.
Not stunned for days.
It was that root from the boss. Oh my god. Thanks, monk. Thanks for fisting me. Jeez. I can't even get fisted. That's how sad this is.
God, those main ones.
Pro Tyrande stun. Okay. Oh, killer. Oh my god, monk. Killer. Oh my god.
Great work, Brian. It's
over for now. Alright, what's the next one, Jake? I've got increased range and knockback of face melt. Basic attacks heal you during guitar solo. Guitar solo reduces stable durations and ability empowers next basic attack.
What's the first one again?
Increase range and knockback of face melt.
Yeah, I guess that one. I don't remember that level. I don't think it's significant. Zeratul just wants to kill me. Holy shit!
Getcha.
Yeah, him and Jaina got me. Or not Jaina, Johanna. Run, Greg, run! Oh, Brian's there. Get him! My plants are Vana blood. I need to hit 10.
Did pretty good with that terror, I think.
Yeah, you did pretty good.
I think, anyway. Choose a
talent. Alright, I'm about to napalm the shit out of some people.
Okay, Jake, mosh pit or stage dive?
Probably mosh pit.
Mosh pit, yeah.
Stage dive's fun, but I don't think it's gonna be worthwhile right here.
Actually,
like I took a chance on me and decided it was a bad idea.
Oh my god, false thought. Why so weak? Zeratul's right below you, Mav.
Oh my god.
Why am I not moving? Jesus.
They've got so much CC on the team.
Yeah, they really do.
Went in behind them.
Oh, Jake. Some big things.
Done. shit off my stuff.
Really? Really? Oh my god, Zeratul. Somebody kill that motherfucker. I mean, nicely, of course.
Well, I just got fucked.
You mean forever alive, Johanna?
Well, I would have been fine if I had caught in Nazebro's zombies.
Need to get another terror.
What do you think so far, Brian?
I've played DTC before. He's pretty fun for a tank.
Oh, damn it.
That's enough. Seeds. Now, let's right. Us coming.
So let me go get that damn terror. Okay.
Party time. Ow. Nice shot. Result of your efforts, bring my terror to life. Okay, Jake. Guitar solo is nearby.
I'm not out.
I'm out. I am not out.
Guitar solo heals nearby allies. Face melt slows enemies. Temporary reduced damage.
Oh, say it again. Sorry.
Solo heals nearby heroes. Face melt slows enemies or temporarily reduced damage taken.
The slows enemies one.
Somebody get. We need to get on their terror real quick. Has grown for your enemies,
heroes. Is it in the middle? I'm coming. There you go, bottom. Coming.
Done. Your enemy's terror has withered away. My servants will clean that up.
Dude, I just have fucking killer terrors, dude. Sick.
Are you on the terror right now? Because you're doing work, dude.
Yeah. It's fucking sick.
Ooh, he got greedy. Uh-oh. Choose a talent.
Oh god, we killed Johanna.
Oh, wasted it.
Did he die? Okay.
Yeah.
Alright, Jake. Move speed is added to Rockstar. Ability causes area damage. Face melt will knock enemies away for a second.
Take what you want. I don't know. I didn't. I don't remember.
Let's get back. shamblers rise. Some seeds. And gather the seeds.
The fuck? So when I hit Z, it's supposed to take me out of my siege mode and let me go.
Yeah,
that didn't work right there.
Just blast you.
Back up a little bit, Brian. You're kind of by yourself. There you go. Just go to the top one altogether. Oh no.
Sorry about that mouth.
World's greatest Chirandi.
At the top one?
You're by yourself, Ryan, so hang on.
Got him.
Yeah, just play him a lullaby, yo. Aw, you got rooted. Oh no, they got a tear, we don't.
Watch out, Jake.
I'm alright.
Oh no.
I see you survived another. Seeds.
Seeds, get them seeds. Ooh,
that seems personal.
That should be enough seeds.
Now, let my terror grow. Alright, Mav, let's see how good your terror work is.
Pretty good.
Also, while they also have a terror going. Let's see, where are they going with theirs? Bottom?
Just go right up the middle. No, I'll go bottom.
You just rotate.
Yeah.
Make them chase you around.
Yeah.
Be a real dick about it.
Be a huge dick about it, please.
Ow.
Oh, no way, I wasn't in that. No way.
No problem.
Dick mode activated, guys.
Alright, that's what I like to hear. We're gonna get their terror without them hardly hurting any of us.
Watch out, Jake.
Okay.
I tried, dude. I hit him with a napalm.
I was too slow on the R.
I need to get the fuck out of here, though.
Take these camps.
Let me kill this monstrosity real quick.
Okay. God, they came so hard mid.
I'm coming.
Oh god.
Lord, he's got deleted.
Yeah, we did. Oh, Jake, watch out. Oh god.
Oh my god, she pulled me through the goddamn wall again.
Mav, you got him.
That's not good. You just bailing the shit out of her own thing.
I didn't realize it wouldn't go through.
Friendly fire, bro. Friendly fire.
Uh-oh. I'm a little worried now.
Yeah. Like, we were doing great before. We got two camps pushing. But... oh, they ran away from Mav. Flex nuts,
pretty scary,
bro.
Mav.
Pretty smart.
Yeah, they're probably going to get seeds, which, yes, they are. So that sucks for us.
I don't think we're gonna get any seeds, boys.
No.
Go for this top one.
We can try it.
Or we can fight them.
Coming in.
Ah.
I wasn't there.
Jake.
Alright.
Almost dead. Nice shot, Greg.
Cost me my life for that 1 second to stop to throw it.
Oh. Not looking good.
Maybe. Not the spiders! Good god, those spiders.
Oh no.
We got the Nazebra.
What?
I don't know, it's 2 for 4.
How many of those billion-dollar tanks have we lost, Jake?
That's a good question. 7? Not doing any worse than anybody else here.
Doing pretty bad.
Doing worse than me.
I think it's some damage, dude. I think Johanna's taking a little bit more, though.
I think we're dead here, guys.
Unfair comparison.
We'll be alright. If I can come out and just siege up. Don't die, Brian.
Okay.
Too late.
Oh, that poly got you. Fuck. Alright, we lose. Let me come back up.
Nice maw. Pro level. I believe.
Oh my gosh.
Oh,
look at that shield.
Oh man. It's half her fucking bar, which is already huge.
And that's only once you kill her, like she gets that shield automatically.
That was pretty close. I thought we had it.
Maybe one of these days we'll win a game random.
It's kind of fun
because
you
keep giving me tanks.
You never know. Who you're gonna get.
Yeah, I kinda like getting these champions that I would never play.
I'll be right back.
Thank you. Who's it gonna be this time?
My
oh, has the Nexus been treating you? Got a sick KT.
Excellent! One less of these goblins to worry about.
Indeed. Oh god, Asmo. Alright, what's the build?
Globe.
Like the pretty much the whole time.
Well, just the first level's globe, and then minion. I think is number two. The fine
choice. Oh shit!
Jake got old Meriden.
Actually, there's two globes options. One's enemies killed permanently increase damage by two, and the other
damage increase. Damage increase. The sun.
Where's that one shot, Greg?
I don't got it yet, but I'm working on it. And Noah not well for us.
Damage builds. Oh yeah. The Zeebo tried to go toe to toe with me, so I lasered him.
Get lasered.
Can I pop this general, like the D?
Yeah, you should. Okay. Pop it on a demon that you just spawned.
Oh.
You can't pop it on anything but the a minion you spawned. Hey Jake, you still take gathering power on KT? Gather
tribute. No. Yes.
Jake, I mean Greg, what's the next one?
I think it's the minion one.
Increase demon warrior damage.
What's the other one?
Nearby mercenaries are stronger. Damage heals Asmo. Activate to deal damage over time.
No, it's the minion one. Why is our guy bitching at us already?
I don't know. Guess that wasn't the best place to try and go back. I guess because we didn't get the first curse thing? He's bitching?
I didn't even hear it come up, I'm sorry.
I didn't even hear it, yeah.
I was like zoned out getting mana globes. Be watching for the next There it is. Tribute up.
Seems generous.
Go into the tribute.
Next one is produces globe annihilation cast time.
Yes.
I have no mana.
Got the tribute.
They fist at each other. Oh God, help!
I got you, dude.
It was just.
It's not even her.
It was a fake, yeah. I got too scared as KT.
Indeed. Who shall get this one?
Go on to that tribute.
Coming in hot. Real hot.
So hot.
Oh God. I whiffed it.
Oh God. Don't body block me. Oh my God, really?
You got it.
Oh, right. How I lived.
I am. Nope, I don't got it.
No, you're fine.
Coming back slowly. Clean up, man.
This one, it's this one.
Wrong one, Mav.
Cool.
It's alright. Still got him.
It's all good, dude. I'll pop that bitch.
Which ultimate's best on this guy, Greg?
Blackpool.
Then allied minions increase their attack ability.
Yeah, basically you just throw it down on the ground and then stand in it.
Okay.
And then throw your globe.
It shall be done. Your world is upside down.
Your wounds are deep. Head to the healing fountain quickly.
A fine choice.
Uh-oh.
How's this monk? I mean, boy, this monk can survive a lot.
Oh.
I know, man.
Scarce.
Oh, fucking Nova.
Shit.
There goes all my ability powers. Damn right, Jake. Get that bitch. Oh, she got away.
No, she didn't.
Oh my God, that doesn't even help.
Wow. Oh, Jake goes hard! That is awesome, man. That was awesome.
I'm fucking play?
Jumped over their fence. Got her.
How'd that Asmodan have so many demons? Like 18 demons right there. He almost got laser grip.
I know, he started lasering me.
Coming in to clean up.
Do it. This monk's too deep.
Oh, it's just a copy.
This bitch doesn't even know.
Oh, wow.
Stand behind me.
Dude, how did that not...
Good lord, she chunked me.
You have won my favor, heroes. Let your enemies know my wrath.
Craig, you remember the next one?
I don't. I think it's move while...
Fire burn.
Move while casting or something?
That's when I can move, yep.
Boom! Goes the dynamite?
Is that all you can do? Oh, the fucking spiders are still alive. Very good.
Well, let's push this here. Oh no, the curse ended.
I think we're still alright.
I have to run between them. Tried.
That monk didn't die? Oh my god, how?
He will.
Stasis.
Well, he used his...
Oh, okay.
His palm on himself.
What?
My pleasure.
Oh my god. Sorry.
Okay, we can't kill that monk right now.
Yeah, rip.
They're all here. Get out of there. Leaving. Yo,
is upside down. Got him with that double stun for you.
I didn't know this black pool is 20 second cooldown, so I should be blasting it all the time, huh?
Let's get up there.
Jake, Fury of the Sunwell, where Flamestrike hits twice, or Living Bomb mm-hmm. slows?
Living Bomb what?
Slows enemies.
I do this slow, I'm pretty sure. Just for utility.
Okay. You remember the next one, Nasma?
Save me, Mav! Or Monk?
I had many lives. That one was.
How do you get some manas? No. All right. Well, I'm not going there then.
Skip. Grab some camps.
This takes me like a million years to do.
Watch out, Mav. They're all up there.
Yeah, I need help.
Yeah, for real. I got 8 seconds on respawn. So just in time for the fort to be dead, I'm sure.
I will not underestimate
them again. Hell yeah, scare them away.
This kid kicked my ass.
But you got it, and that's determination. In my name.
kill the monk.
Nice job, Mav.
Just camp.
We jumped in front of him. Oh, I couldn't. Nice, Mav.
Went hard.
It's the only way I know how to go. Healing fountain. I got this passive, dude. What about no healing fountain?
Need some sort of help thing. Lights my path. I need somebody to fist me.
Just jump to me, dude. I have no mana.
You are in. Okay, we run around. Head to a healing fountain while you can. The long way.
Yeah. A fine choice.
No.
Nice.
No.
I need your damages.
Oh god, I got rooted, it's gonna kill me. Oof.
Oh god, really?
Mercenary camp. They're probably going there now, so that'll be good.
No, they gotta stop our boss. Oh yeah, Asmodan.
Yeah, get Asmodan. Rep's got him. He's got the laser trained on him.
Oh my god, the laser!
Vicious.
Let's get the boss now.
Yeah. Your enemies shall weaken. Let them fall before you. Keep eliminating. What? I was out of that. That's bullshit. A boss when they're cursed is gonna be sick.
Coming right.
I think I'll survive.
Well, she definitely won't.
Get shit on.
Basically.
Yeah, Monk is still behind us running around, so.
It's fine. Keep
destroying. Kevin. I don't have any mana to save you, man. There we go, there's some mana. There it is! Get him! Oh, never mind, he stopped. Just back up, man. Let them fight the boss.
Quelf alone.
Boss is doing work.
No. No man in their health.
Aww.
The random. For the win.
That's right.
Still haven't died on Mirrodin.
Pretty hard to.
Couple of close calls that game.
Oh, I got my event quest to kill the treasure goblins complete, finally.
Wow. That's... You're fucking the greatest.
I killed all the treasure goblins, guys.
They probably have families.
Now I got...
I agree, this random select is pretty fun.
Now I got this sick...
I feel bad bugging Greg every time.
Portrait.
It's gotta pick the characters that you never play. With the one exception that had Zag.
You jealous of my portrait, guys?
Whoa. Awesome.
Can't believe it.
Treasure Goblin?
Yeah. So stupid.
God, he looks creepy as shit. I want that treasure goblin mount.
It's like $20.
It's 20,000 gold.
Oh, is it gold? Okay. I thought it was like $20. I was like, oh wow.
Why is this the guy that is the random select? He looks like none of the champions at all.
Yeah.
Or not even like a Blizzard character in general.
Should just be a question mark.
It's Tyrion. Diablo 3 Tyrion. Andronidas. Race. Have you played
Vala before, dude? Vala? Yeah, I played Vala. She's good. She's, do some work with her.
She's pretty squishy compared to Rainer, but she's got the movement to get out of stuff.
Yeah, she's better than Rainer. For sure.
Her abilities, yeah.
Because if you built her just like you built Rainer, you do so much more work, just because you can move around.
Yeah, that's what I did with her last thing. It just straight up damage, no healing.
You're rocking with her.
Especially when you take the vault refreshes your Hungering Arrow, and then you get 2 charges in vault, and you just murder people.
Yeah, you just like Hungering Arrow all day. Chew him up.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I've never even thought of that. I forgot that you could get 2 vaults. What a combo.
Yeah, let's see, you get 3 arrows on
here. Alright, we have whatever we have plus a Lili.
It's gotta be good.
At least we got a healer.
Gotta be.
Yeah, we didn't get a Fister this time.
We're gonna have Tyrande, Malfurion, Uther.
Oh god.
And Abathur.
Too good.
Oh god, that would be worse.
You're like, I don't think you can even heal. You can heal minions, can't you?
Yeah, I think so.
That would be such a troll team. Just the minions never die.
Oh, look who I got.
Oh, I got Sonya.
Nice. The try-hard round.
Well, I got Mirrodin.
What's the first skill you get with Vala?
Excellent. One less of these goblins to worry about. I like the one that increases your attack speed for every stack of hatred.
Okay.
It's actually pretty significant.
Alright, I'm down with that. It sounds good. 3, 2, 1.
Should I go top or begin. I don't really know how to play this chick, so. Oh, I know she murders people.
But how does that thing see me through the fucking bush? That's fucking bullshit.
I'm pro now. I read the abilities.
Instantly the greatest. The ancient shrine. I'm gonna get some help and mana.
Them and yeah, just hang out with Lily. Dragon Knight. That's more like
it. Then I'm gonna just do some damage to this bitch.
I'm just trying to keep her stacks up, Jake. What if she's trying to kill somebody?
Aww.
Hurry, activate the shrine, and the dragon's power is yours.
Go, man, we got this.
Oh,
aww. Need a run.
Oh god, that didn't look good. Jesus.
Okay. They get it?
Yeah. Yep. The first one's a weak one, so it's no big deal.
I just thought I stopped their top one before they could get it. Lily and I were both on it.
Someone needs some help in the middle.
I'm coming middle, Greg. So is Lily.
Oh my god! I just got wrecked.
Spin to win with Sonya.
Yeah. I didn't realize how her resource works.
Let's crack some skulls. Absolutely. I need to get out of the middle lane if. Then, I guess.
What do you get for the second ability?
What are they?
Vampiric Assault, attacks against the same target do more damage, distance and range of, or...
Oh my god, his beetle.
Targets in range of Hungering Arrow or multi-shot launches grenades.
You did the heal or the empower shot. Let's
do this! I end the level.
Nova's here, Greg.
Yeah, I know. You are in. So is Jaina. Head to a healing fountain while you can.
Soon the shrines shall awaken heroes. Kill that monk.
I'm going up top to help Mav.
Let's get on. Shot.
All back. Earth go hard. On top. They're stacking the top pretty hard.
They really are.
Yeah.
top bottom.
Choose a talent.
Get it, get it, get it. No, don't take the middle. Okay, we got it.
I was about to say, we're all here. Whole team takes top.
I'm coming through.
Basically, Mav, have you played Sonya before?
No.
So basically, when you... Basically, when you, and you get a lot of rage like that, you just slam this, the slam, the earth slam or whatever it is, over and over and over again. Because there's no cooldown.
Obvious.
So, that's where your damage comes from. I lost top again. Dear God. Look at, somebody come up here and kill Zag with me. This bitch is ridiculous.
Shit.
I got two on bottom.
Oh my god.
No!
Oh fuck. They shouldn't have got that shit, that was so fucking lucky.
Doing work down there, Brian?
Yeah.
Good.
I'm getting, about to get jumped, actually.
What's the better ult for her, Strafe or Reign of Vengeance?
Strafe is more damage. Reign of Vengeance is pretty good CC. Trapped.
Holy shit, Brian.
Plus Strafe was better this game.
By Strafe?
You almost got out of there.
Yeah.
There's like three of them, though.
I know, I saw you running around. I was pretty impressed. My Lord. Pony gives hearts, bro. Don't worry about it.
Bro. Oh, we get some heals. Jesus.
There's three top. I survived. I did it. Who will control the Dragon Knights? Careful, Greg.
Oh god, wrong.
I'm not there, and you have no mana.
Nah, yeah. All these things are true. I was trying to be intimidating, you know. Oh god. Dragon awaits. I gotta go back. Free him and destroy your enemies. Don't die. A killing blow. Oof. Oh, fucking bitch.
Oh. Nova.
Nova.
I'm gonna say, I'm a man. I don't back down from a fight.
You really didn't. Not even a little bit.
You want me to come top? See Frank, or you think you got it?
No, I got him. I'm gonna go up there with him. Somebody needs to get the middle, though.
I got middle.
I think Greg's getting it.
Yeah, I'm getting it. Nobody here.
I'll come middle and keep him off you.
Oh.
Oh, we lost the bottom.
That's fucking...
I'm about to lose top, too. Zag
over.
OP.
Stole it.
Coming down.
Down there, Jake.
So... That's more like it.
You got it.
I have my ult
set
up.
I got two in the middle that I'm gonna need some help with. Come on.
Alright, you get some mana, man. Hold it down, dude. There's an intense fight going up between Greg and
Nova. Between me, Zag, and a random Nova shot.
Monk's coming down to EMF. Oh, beat his ass. Oh shit, there's two. I'm coming. Oh, there's three.
Damn it.
I don't know what that Lily's doing. She's feeling pretty ballsy.
So they're just roaming back and forth, just killing us. I mean, they're never gonna get the Dragon Knight, right?
Alright, coming down to you, Jake. We'll take bottom.
Oh, got it.
Wow, Zag's in the middle.
There's two in the middle.
Oh, shit. Oh.
Wow, Jake just ripped me up.
Didn't even have a chance to get there.
You gotta go on the other side of her. Oh.
Oh my god.
If you had moved around to the other side of her, she couldn't run.
Yeah.
It's alright, you got her anyway. Don't get hit by one of these minions.
I don't think I did.
I don't think you did either. I don't know what killed you.
Maybe she envenomed me. Worth.
I agree with the worth assessment.
Your foe has destroyed a keep.
Yeah, I should have moved over there and then I would have had her no problem.
You had her easy, I think.
Yeah.
Your enemy has destroyed a fort.
Damn it.
Choose a town.
Oh, what the fuck? Dude, that dragon died and took like 50% of my HP.
He exploded.
Alright. I'm a monster now.
Fucking Nova.
Nova's destroying us this game.
Can they do that?
Careful.
Ultimate, Nova ultimate out of, in stealth, I mean.
Wow.
That was with a Lily there too, to heal you.
Yeah.
Wow. Well,
it's fine. That means we all die.
I don't know what I can do here, guys.
We're done for. We're three levels down.
We're just not grouping very well.
No.
The enemy is attacking your core.
Shit.
Power gathers within the shrine. Got melted, bro. Unleash the dragon's wrath. Going hard, Jake.
You can do it. Break their in from you.
Yeah, they did. As they should have.
fall back.
Oh no. That fucking Nova. Oh god, this game. Unleash its power.
Alright, let's die. Fuck!
I have no mana.
Yeah, that's the problem with that bitch.
Just let him kill us. So we can get out of this.
I have a chance.
You haven't even got any of their first forts. Monk just punched the hell.
Why did the monk just do so much damage to me? Holy shit.
Damn. That was rough.
Got wrecked.
The dragon shall rise again.
I don't feel like I got to do a lot there in that game.
It's like the fact that these guys have no shirts on and karate pants or something. Like what?
Some pumas.
Big surprise there. No.
Fuck this map.
God, and you know what? You can't even set preferences in this game. You can't say, I don't like the mines, I don't want to play it. I don't understand why not.
Yeah, it'd be nice if you could do that.
Oh my god,
I'll
beat the build.
Oh,
and a
Zeno.
Random is this.
Is it random or is it not random? Oh,
man. Just all Beatles, Greg?
Yeah, all Beetle Bill. Still works.
And look at the skin.
Yeah, it's the master skin, isn't it?
I found this troll head too, Jake.
Oh, did you just find that one? 10 seconds. Oh, what a conversation that was.
I got an orange ass unicorn.
Oh wait, we have a Tychus?
That's me.
Forfeit. Just forfeit the game.
Sorry. Can't help it.
Why on earth did you choose Tychus? So bad. Oh, we'll get right, Butcher.
Oh, we're never gonna be able to kill Arthas with a healer down here.
We're alright, dude. I'm gonna stun the shit out of him. I hope you got a plan. Let the monk do work.
Yeah, for real, monk. Do work.
Don't go too hard on it. I'm just trying to put a little fear in him.
Zagara and Zagara action up here. So much creep.
Yeah, I like it.
Hey, once I get Odin, it's game over. Easy win.
Well, I almost eat in through their base there. That'd be horrible.
You're like, I could do this. Oops.
Uh-oh. The mines will open shortly. Soon the
ambush. Going hard on you, Brian.
Yeah, I'm gonna pour it back, so be careful.
Get some mana for the mines.
I'm gonna do the same. We got 7 seconds.
Yeah, I don't know if that's enough time.
Coming.
I'm back with you, Mouth. Skulls and empower
your golem. I'm gonna try to mess with them if they try to come in. I think I can get there in time.
Oh, I got the butcher. Oh. Nice. Ow.
That hurt.
I'm out.
Facing you. Oh, nice trap. That was pro. They're not getting skulls, at least. We're fucking with them.
Yeah, I'm gonna go back.
Drop behind. Oh, fresh meat.
Oh, no.
Run! Oh, what rooted me? I'm guessing Butcher? None of those guys have a root.
Ninjing. I'm out. Good.
We need more, skulls.
I was trying to get a healing fountain. Out of manas.
Yeah, still one down here.
I'm gonna take the top towers.
I think they're on the boss
guy. I think I should go in.
There.
Coming in from the side.
I'm gonna go in hard.
No, they're not.
Uh-oh. I'm in trouble then.
So slow. Jump to me, Monk. Save me. Thank you. Just kidding. And the monk just prances out of there. Like a delicate flower.
You guys coming down here?
No, we are all dead.
Yeah, we're all dead. Just get out.
I could come if you wanted.
Nah, let them get the boss. And...
Just push it, yeah. See if we can take a keep or something while they're doing all that.
Yes.
Let Greg crank up his chain gun.
Let me wail on my chain gun.
Pick the middle.
Oh, we're gonna get these towers.
I'm happy with just taking this thing, so they can't heal. Coming.
We're coming.
They just hit this camp.
Alright, now if we defend, we should be pretty good.
That's bottom, right? Yeah. Oh, I was not in that. Come on.
No damage.
Hey, don't worry about that. I got my beetles on him.
Yeah, pushing me.
Wow.
The golem
Goblins will return here.
They didn't really get shit out of that, because we pushed their towers down before the golems even came up.
Yeah. They're all top. Wall, friends, vision, they're top.
So come, Brian.
I'll get this fort while you guys go up there.
Do it. Do it to it. Oh, I missed that guy. I just missed him like crazy. Look out, Greg. Yeah, there, Greg.
Okay. Oh, fresh mated. I can't.
Oh, you're dead. Sorry, we'll get theirs.
Before them. Oh, that Ling Ling.
Okay. Oh.
It's hard to do that when they're on their horses. You gonna fresh meat me? You gonna fresh meat me? These beetles are healing me, dude.
Got that Odin? Sick.
I made a big mistake fighting us right there.
Yeah. That new Zeebo does some work, dude. The channeled spirit or whatever.
Yeah.
See you, Butch.
That was pretty sweet. I need some mana though.
Yeah, get out of there.
You get out? Yeah, you get.
Yeah, we're all good.
Man's gotta do what a man's gotta do. Let's go down. Mines.
Let me get some mana, and then I'll come down.
Shit's like crazy out here.
Oh, the jukes from Greg.
Oh, I need help.
You in the mines?
Frank's got me.
Trying That's anyway.
Need help with the butcher, too.
Damn, I ran out of mana. I was about to maul them and then I ran out of mana.
Little hell. Oh god.
Oh, you're dead.
Well, see, when you said you needed help, Rep, I should have just ignored you.
Oh man.
Cause then we both died. Thought we had him, but
let's get out of here.
It's all good. We're actually doing really good this game.
I guess when we jump back out, we'll get bruisers and stuff.
Yeah, we'll just go push again.
Go push. I'm gonna try to get those ones at the bottom. Choose a talent. Yeah, they didn't see me.
Get bruisers?
Yeah, let's get them.
We still got more shit than them.
Wow, how did we pull that off?
How did we pull that off?
The butcher is on theirs, maybe we can steal it.
Let's get him.
Of course, he's got a right wing with him.
Kill his shit.
Yeah, this man.
Thing.
Keep falling back.
Greg, can you?
Can I?
Kill
shoot that guy? Absolutely, I'll shoot him. Better watch out. They're all behind us somehow. We're dead, basically.
They were chasing me. I had no mana. I'm coming. I'm coming. Just stay alive. Stay alive, Greg.
Just back off. You guys gotta kill that thing.
Working on it.
Yeah, our golem's fucking core.
That was their last gambit, was it?
Gotta get out of there now.
Man's gotta do what a man's gotta do. There are always more skills to be had.
Coming.
Thinking hard. Falling back.
Butcher's butched.
Oh, the butcher got me.
He's fucked.
Your time has come. Oh, whatever.
Oh, he survived with like one health.
Yeah, and a secret behind the wall mall. Get it. Alright, we just fall back up here.
Is blood for blood still worth it on Nubrek?
Yep. Let's rotate up to the top and then push up top.
That's all you need to hear, Greg.
That's awesome.
Oh, watch out.
Okay, for real? Doing?
No. No. Stuck channeling.
Oh no, they got me.
It wrecks. Oh.
How am I alive?
Peace.
How am I alive? I'm dead. Okay.
Oh. All
right. Yeah, I was about to say, guys, they should have killed me.
The skulls, basically. Yeah. Without killing them, boss.
We got plenty.
Yeah, and then hop out and take Bruiser. That's what we should do.
Alright, on the way out.
I'm already on that. Or I'm doing the siege.
Uh-oh, they're on
jungle on Uber.
Steal it from them.
Oh no! I blocked myself.
Oh, that's terrible.
That's how I'm coming in. I'm coming in.
Oh, they got it already.
I thought we could kill him.
Here.
Let's kill him. I think we can.
Come.
Never mind, never mind. They're running like bitches. Matt's got his no fear shirt on. I'm gonna get some mana.
Oh shit. Wait. The mine's open?
They didn't ever take the boss. They came out.
Maybe two of us should take it real quick.
I'm gonna go in. I think I might be able to do it by myself, actually.
Call her for help.
Speedle build's pretty broken.
Stupid mutilus.
Oh, actually they killed it, but they didn't pick up the skulls. Oh no, they didn't kill it.
I always get mauled. I think it's just because I'm big.
There you go. There you go, boys.
Pulling out.
Yeah. Get out, Mav.
I can't move.
Oh my god, that's the ult. Oh no!
Actually, we should be able to push their core.
I'm coming.
Regroup and then hit their core.
We got him.
Do it.
He's underestimated the frogs.
They get bigger as they hop, right, man?
That's right. They get itchy when they're in my pants all day.
Boss go hard, basically. Wreck those fools on the mines, even.
Well done. Well done, indeed.
That zebra action.
Pretty good on him.
All that damage.
He's pretty fun.
Nubrak seems almost as broken as Meriden.
He really is pretty good.
He's kind of weak in the beginning, though. Meriden doesn't ever seem weak to me.
I don't think he ever really is. His only weakness is the fact that his mana runs out quickly.
Yeah.
Like, you can't really be effective with him if you have no mana. I guess that's the only thing.
Well, he's gotta look scary.
But he's so small. So small.
It's a Shit, I forgot to stream that game. So my biggest problem with streaming to YouTube, Greg, is that you can't cut the videos up into smaller videos.
Is this, like... I guess they figure the monk is a good match for anything that we get.
Oh, I don't know what to do here. Oh, actually I do. I played this one twice.
Yeah, I don't necessarily like that about the YouTube streaming either, but generally these games would make no sense cut up into 15-minute segments that Twitch lets you do.
Well, Twitch will let you cut it up however you want to. The thing is, like, if I stream for 4 hours, I can't shorten that in any way in the YouTube editor. It's too long of a video to let you do anything with.
Oh, is that right?
Yeah, you can't do highlights or anything. That's my biggest problem.
Oh, yeah. See, I've been streaming since we started, so it's probably just forever long.
Yeah. Because that video I shared the other day when we were winning in Heroes of the Storm, I wanted to cut it off when we started playing Diablo. But it wouldn't let me because the video was too long.
Oh, right. Oh, God.
Oh, no.
Oh, Tarani.
I got that Jimmy Rennan. Game over, bros.
Oh, he's the Jimmy Rayner.
Reporting.
Jimbo himself.
The battle begins in 10 seconds.
Playing two lanes.
Rep, boy, they love to give you zag and tanks, huh?
Thanks.
Yeah. Man, I wish they could ETC. I would play ETC.
You're not going to be able to tell me and Jake apart. They look exactly the same.
Alright, I'm going to stop this stream.